I am very proud to be a part of the work that's being done here at Dryden with all the different flight research, as well as the role that I feel like meteorology plays in all of it. My name is Franzeska Houtas, and I'm a meteorologist at NASA Dryden. We forecast for specifically not only the type of aircraft, but exactly where they're going to be flying. We give them what we call a pinpoint forecast. We cover projects from X-48, which is a small UAV. Then we get things as large as the 747 Sophia project, which flies all the way up to Northern California, across the Pacific, halfway to Hawaii and back within 8 or 9 hours, which requires looking at if they're going to encounter any clouds or turbulence and things of that nature, as well as the conditions when they get back. We do a lot of work with the F-18s and the F-15s as well, a lot of the supersonics projects. Being a pilot myself has definitely given me a better understanding of what the pilots are looking for. What I really like about being at Dryden is that every day is different and every project is different, and we not only get to do the operational side of meteorology, but we also get to do some of the research side and the data analysis and things like that. The turbulence is, but sometimes there's little signals. This right here. So it was a fifth grade science class that initially got me interested in meteorology. It's always fun to go and work with the kids from various levels, from elementary schools on up to high schools. It's one of those things that relates back to how I got into meteorology and how it was just one little thing that got me interested. So to me, it's showing them what I love, and if even one of them happens to get even remotely interested in not just meteorology, but any of the sciences or the math, technology and engineering, that would just make my day.